Badly wounded Jewish Confederate soldier, Caleb DeLeon, returns home full of secrets to a tattered Richmond at war's end. He finds that his family has fled, and remaining in what's left of the DeLeon mansion are two former slaves, raised by his family as Jews. As they struggle to comprehend their new liberties, the three men unite to celebrate Passover and uncover a tangle of secrets that bind them together. Secrets that may ultimately cost each man his freedom.